This is Samsung's 146-inch micro-LED TV. But what is micro-LED? Micro-LED is a new consumer display technology. You might have heard of LED TVs, but this is something different. In an LED TV, the LEDs provide the white backlight that shines through filters and a liquid crystal to produce an image. In a micro-LED, you're looking directly at the LEDs themselves. There's nothing in front of them. It's like a shrunk-down version of the type of public display you might see in a city center or a sports stadium. Here's what such an LED panel looks like under a microscope. You can see the LEDs, they're equally spaced to provide a clear picture at a distance. But that's no good for in the home. So in a micro-LED, Samsung has shrunk the LEDs themselves, putting them into groups of three to make individual color pixels and squeeze them together so the gaps don't become obvious to viewers. Another benefit, like stadium big screens, Samsung says the new screen is modular and can be resized to suit the consumer. At CES, the company wasn't letting anyone get close to the screen, a sure sign that it's an early technology. So Samsung hasn't announced a price, but says that more technical details are coming later in 2018.